2014 subject biology code T. Question number 151. How do the parasympathetic neural signals affect the working of the heart? First, reduce both heart rate and cardiac output. Second, heart rate is increased without affecting the cardiac output. Third, both heart rate and cardiac output increase. Fourth, heart rate decreases but cardiac output increases. As you know, parasympathetic system secretes acetylcholine near the heart that reduces the heart rate and cardiac output. So the answer will be first.